NBI files charges versus 11 individuals over Christine De Serra's death. Among the cases filed are violations of the Comprehensive Dangerous Drugs Act of 2002, perjury, obstruction of justice, and reckless imprudence resulting in homicide. NBI said its investigation revealed glaring inconsistencies in the autopsy report of the Philippine National Police (PNP). Reautopsy revealed that the cause of her death was microscopic evidence of peri-aortic hemorrhages and aortic wall disruption, according to NBI. Toxicology examination on her body showed the presence of diltiazem, a prescription drug for the management of hypertension. NBI, no charge of rape has been filed against any of the respondents in the case. We cannot prove the fact of rape. We cannot do a charge when we cannot prove this either at the level of prosecution or more so with the courts, NBI spokesperson Ferdinand Lavin said. The PNP Crime Laboratory turned over the laboratory result on two pieces of cotton found inside room 2209.